अभी तक आठ महीने को जा रहे हैं सुबह, अभी तक हर जगह पीसफुल वोट चल रहा है और मेरा यही उम्मीद है और यही प्रार्थना है सबसे कि वोट पीसफुल रहे और सब जाके अपना वोटिंग राइट एग्जीक्यूट करें।
बंगाल के पीछे जो चरण रहे हैं बहुत हिंसा हुई है,
मोटा आरोप
लॉ एंड ऑर्डर का रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इलेक्शन कमीशन का है। द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट डजंट होल्ड ऑफिस विद द इलेक्शन कमीशन एंड द एमसीसी इज इन प्लेस, यू हैव टू रिमेंबर। So anything goes wrong, the election commission is the one who needs to be held responsible, not the state government.
Abhishek, also you have sent a legal notice to Prime Minister Modi. Government the state police cooperate nahi kar rahi hai.
Kaun bola hai? Kal to ye bol raha hai ki cooperate kar raha hai, kal bol raha hai nahi cooperate kar raha hai. Agar nahi cooperate kar raha hai, you speak to the government.
Abhishek, you have also sent a legal notice to Prime Minister Modi.
Yes, of course.
Would you like to tell something about it?
No, whatever he has said in the meeting on the 15th of May in Diamond Harbour, he has to substantiate those statements with ample proof and justify what he has said. If he fails to do so, I'll sue him in the criminal and defamation cases. I'll drag him to the court and do the needful.
Also, BJP is confident of winning maximum seats, what they did last time, and the banking was window to factor.
That is very clear from Narendra Modi and Amit Shah's body language. You all have seen. And Narendra Modi has gone to meditation. You look at his body language 5 years back and look at his body language now. He has understand that he is going to face a thumping defeat in the next 5 years.